Bad because Nvidia tries to sell chips, a lot of chips, into the Android market, and Nvidia has been the single worst company we've ever dealt with. So Nvidia, fuck you.